together every day, having adventures as we play. Up in the hills, down on the beach, always a rainbow within reach. On Animal Island, on Animal Island, yeah. On Animal Island, on Animal Island, come on.
Hello.
To say hello, hello, hello. Let's stop to say hello. It's a way to say we're glad you're here. Come on and say hello.
Hello, Hedgehog.
Hello, Fox.
Hello, Pig.
Hello, Monkey.
When friends are near, we smile and say hello. When friends are far, we wave and say hello. It's a friendly word that shows we care. Come on and say hello.
Hello, Mr. Frog.
Hello.
Hello, Mr. Goose.
Hello.
Hello, friend.
Hello.
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 Hi, nice to see you.
Let's sing the alphabet song.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Now I know my ABCs. Next time, won't you sing with me?
Now this time, let's sing together.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Now I know my ABCs. Next time, won't you sing with me?
That was lovely.
Hello, friend. It's so good to see you again. And look who's here.
Hello, kids.
Hello, Mr. Frog.
Look what I have with me today. This is called a keyboard.
Mr. Frog, you just used the letter of the day.
Did I?
Yes, the letter K. K makes the sound K in keyboard. Listen. K, K, keyboard.
K, K, keyboard.
Now you try.
K, K, keyboard.
Can I play your keyboard, Mr. Frog?
Yes, thank you for asking. Here, now it will make different sounds for you.
Those sounds are silly!
What other sounds can it make?
All sorts of sounds. Try this, Pig.
Wow, I feel like a king.
I heard the letter of the day again.
Yes, because I'm the king. Repeat after me. K-k-king.
K-k-king.
I have just the song for you, King Pig.
Thank you, Mr. Frog.
Come on, King Pig. Let's go pretend together!
Yay!
Oh, hey! Here are more things that begin with K.
kangaroo. Keyboard. Keyboard. Koala. Koala. Kitchen. Kitchen.
What letter do all these words start with?
K!
That's right. The letter K. Yes.
Mr. Goose, can we trace a letter?
Absolutely. Let's practice making the letter K. Who can think of a fun way to do it?
I know! Let's trace letters with a glue stick!
Well, that sounds like a great idea. Fox, why don't you go first?
Okay! K!
Great!
I'll try it! K!
Terrific tracing! Now, let's trace the lowercase letter.
I'll trace the next one.
Nice job!
I want to try! K!
You did it! Let's look at the letters we made. What's this letter?
K!
Exactly. Uppercase K. And what's this letter?
K!
That's right. Lowercase K. Nice job!
Wow!
Wow!
Cool!
Nice work, everybody!
Thank you, Mr. Goose!
Beginning letter sounds. Oh, look! Hedgehog has maracas! 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 Do you hear that? Maracas begins with M. Maracas! Monkey has a triangle. 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 What letter makes the beginning sound in triangle?
T!
That's right. Triangle. Pig is playing a keyboard. 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 What letter do you hear?
K!
Cool. And Mr. Frog has a banjo. B-b-banjo.
banjo. What letter do you hear?
B!
That's right! Let's listen to the beginning letters again. Maracas. What's that letter?
M!
Triangle. What's that letter?
T!
Keyboard. What's that letter?
K!
Banjo. What's that letter?
B!
Let's put these four letters in our learning book. Say each letter with me.
M! T! K! B!
All right! Let's make music! Safari with me. See you soon.
It's story time.
Yay!
Gather round, everyone.
What book are we reading?
We're reading this one. It's called Tractor Gets Help. In this story, Tractor's friends help him when he gets sick. Let's read it. Let's begin. Tractor Gets Help. Written by Mogachi Marutla. Illustrated by Ntbili Zanki Ohweditz. Translated by Alicia Berger. This is truck. This is scooter. Truck and scooter are friends. They are rushing to see their sick friend, Tractor. Scooter is going very fast. Oh no! Be careful! Hello, friends. I am sick. Let's get medicine. You will be well again. Tractor is well again. All of Tractor's friends come to celebrate. What a party! The end.
Thank you, Mr. Goose.
Thank you for reading with me. Kids, it's time for a sing-along with Mr. Frog.
Yay!
Remember to say hello when you see him.
Hello, kids!
Hello, Mr. Frog!
Look what I have today. Now, who remembers what this is called?
A keyboard!
That's right! And my keyboard makes all kinds of sounds. What's this?
A dog!
And this?
A car horn!
And how about this?
Train!
You've got good ears!
Mr. Frog, why would you want to make rain sounds on your keyboard?
That's a good question. Today's song is called Rain, Rain, Go Away. So I thought we should start it with some rain sounds. Let's give it a try. I'll sing first, and then you can all join in. Rain, rain, go away.
Come again some other day. Mr. Frog wants to play. Rain, rain, go away.
Now then, who else wants to play? Okay, Fox, tell me the name of a friend.
Monkey!
Splendid! Let's sing the song together and we'll use Monkey's name. Here we go!
Rain, rain, go away. Come again some other day. Monkey wants to play. Rain, rain, go away.
Monkey, whose name do you choose?
I think Pig wants to play.
Okay, let's sing about Pig.
Rain, rain, go away. Come again some other day. Pig wants to play. Rain, rain, go away.
Pig, who shall we sing about next?
Hedgehog.
Splendid. Here we go.
Rain, rain, go away. Come again some other day.
Yes, we do. Let's sing about Fox.
Rain, rain, go away. Come again some other day. Fox wants to play. Rain, rain, go away.
Mr. Frog, it sounds like we all want to play.
Our special friend wants to play, too.
Okay, this time, sing all our friends want to play. Ready?
Rain, rain, go away. Come again some other day. All our friends want to play. Rain, rain, go away.
That was wonderful.
Thank you, Mr. Frog.
Here's something we already did. Let's do it again.
Shapes. Circles. Triangles. Ovals. Squares. Stars. Rectangles.
Hey, I have an idea.
Look!
Pig, I have a ball.
Hello, Fox. I've got a doll.
Hey, ball, doll. Those words end with the same sound. Did you hear that?
Ball, doll. You're right. They do end with the same sound.
That means they rhyme. Here's some more words that rhyme. I see a cat. Sitting on a
mat.
Cat, mat. They rhyme. This is a plane, and it's next to a
train.
Plane, train. They rhyme. I see a tree. Not just one. I see
three.
Tree, three. They rhyme. You're good at this. Here's one more. Here's a bed. It's the color
red.
That's right. Bed, red. They rhyme.
That
was fun.
And now we're done.
Pig, you made a rhyme.
Fun done. You're right.
Let's go make more rhymes.
Yeah.
And now it's time to say goodbye. Let's sing our goodbye song.
Goodbye, goodbye, it's time to say goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye, let's stop to say goodbye before we say hello again. We need to say goodbye.
Goodbye, friend.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. Goodbye.
Time to rest. Take a deep breath in. Let it out. Good. Listen.
Hush, little baby, don't say a word. Mama's gonna buy you a mockingbird. If that mockingbird won't sing, Mama's gonna buy you a diamond ring. If that diamond ring turns brass, Mama's gonna buy you a looking glass. If that looking glass gets broke, Mama's gonna buy you a billy goat. If that billy goat won't pull, Mama's gonna buy you a cart and bull. If that cart and bull turn over, Mama's gonna buy you a dog named Rover. If that dog named Rover won't bark, Mama's gonna buy you a horse and cart. If that horse and cart fall down, you'll still be the sweetest little baby in town.